So welcome back, friends. I'm going to call this video How I Got Fit in 10 Minutes a Day because it's literally what's been happening. So this is a little bit long overdue. I apologize for that. But I wanted to give you guys the update on the wonderful program that the family's been using, the Convict Conditioning. So what I was going to do is we were going to do our weekly deals. I got the whole family involved. Mrs. W's got it. I'll share all of our numbers here in just a minute. And we've really been enjoying it. There are times like today, Mrs. W wasn't really into it. And I said, come on, we're all doing it. So she did it. And we're all getting really great results. So just for speaking for myself. So I've been doing this for about 2.5 weeks, almost 3 weeks. And in that time, I've went from 210 pounds of flabby, on the borderline of needing to buy a bro, to 190 pounds. I'm back in my skinny jeans, back to 34-inch waist, and feeling very, very fit, very strong, no more belly. I mean, it's just incredible. Now, it's not just the workout. The workout is part of it. The workout's what's building the strength. The diet is what's really changed. And it's just been a completely different change, a different way to look at food than I ever had before. Basically, what I'm doing is, I guess you call it intermittent fasting. I'm having bulletproof coffee in the morning, as we spoke to. It's a coffee, just regular coffee with butter and some concentrated coconut oil in it. And then having a green drink or a juice or a smoothie for breakfast around 9 o'clock or so. And then eating one meal a day after that. Anything I want. Staying away from bread, staying away from, pastas and grains and things like that, and just really heavy on meat. I typically would just eat a steak, a ribeye or something. Now I'm eating two or three, sometimes two and a half, whatever I want. And that's the cool thing about it is I have that one meal to look forward to and eat whatever I want, just kind of pig out. Not eating sugar, cutting back on all that sort of thing, sensibly, but all the potatoes and butter and stuff that you want. So it's working great for me. I mean, it's working great for Mrs. W. She's basically doing the same thing, and it's made our life so much easier not preparing all those meals. It's really wonderful. So the workout, if you're just joining us for the first time, is the Convict Conditioning. What I like about it is that you can do it in about 10 or 15 minutes. You do it 6 days a week. You don't need a gym. You don't need any weights. You don't need anything. In the more advanced stages, you're going to have to get a pull-up bar, but you can get one of those deals, that hangs up on the door frame. But when you start, we're just using chairs and tables. It's calisthenics using our own body weight, and it's just one exercise a day. And you can start slow, and you can work through them, and there are benchmarks. So once you increase the benchmark, you start with like the push-ups, doing the wall push-ups. And then when you reach that maximum set, then you move to the incline push-ups, a little bit lower at a 45 degree angle on a table. And it's really fun. So I got my app here. I can show you what our progress is. I'll share the numbers for the whole family. And I really encourage you to get your family on board and do it. It's fun. It's competitive. We look forward to it. We really enjoy it as a family. And the results are great. I mean, I really feel great. As I said, I'm going to be turning 50 soon. And I'm back in wearing, the pants that I wore when I was in my early 20s. So I'm really happy about that and feel better about myself. So it's been really great and actually been pretty easy. So let's take a look at the numbers. I'll get to the numbers in just a minute. This is the book, the Convict Conditioning book. And just to kind of show you, it breaks the exercises into six. And I haven't read the book. It's actually kind of cheesy, all the, the jail stuff. But I'm glad that I got the book in that it definitely helps us to see what the exercises are. Of course, so like the incline push-ups, we started with the wall push-ups. It just gives you a brief overview and you can just make sure that you're doing it right. So for that, it might be worth it. You can go online and there's lots of guys doing this and you can watch the videos and do it. You don't have to buy the book. Now, somebody put out an app, which kind of makes it fun. Jack is really competitive and he likes this portion of it. So this is his numbers. These are his numbers and this is mine. Now it's called CC Tracker. I had a bunch of folks say that it wasn't free or someone was charging for it. I don't know about that. We've downloaded it on all three of our phones and several of our devices, and it's always been free through iTunes. So I don't know. I don't know what you're looking at. Maybe there's a charge in Europe. They change it. I mean, who knows? But it was free when I got it. So here's what it is. So our point. So what we did is Jack and I actually are into our third week, but we started over last week just so we could kind of get on the same page. And so what we did is we went through the first 6 days of the exercises and we were able to get through the first level on everything. So how it works is if you can do the maximum set, let's say wall push-ups, for example, you start with one set of 10. And if you can do that, then you go on to two sets of 25. And once you do that, three sets of 50. Now, once you do the three sets of 50, then you don't do this anymore. You move on. Then you go to stage two, which is the incline push-ups. And then you start all over again. One set of 10, two of 20, three of 40. So we actually, today we just finished, this is our first day of the second week. And Jack and I just completed this as well. So we're actually in our third week going on to the kneeling push-up. So what the grand tally is, and this is a total for 1 day or 1 week and 1 day, is we're exactly tied. It's kind of funny. So this is Jack. So Jack is, here, turn on me, is 2,100 points. And we can see here at the push-ups, we have went through the first stage, the second stage, and we'll be moving on next week to the third stage. So we've actually completed 20% of that exercise. All of the other ones we completed in the first week, we were able to do them. They were relatively simple. And we're at 10% on all of those. So our points are exactly the same. Mrs. W is doing it as well. And her points came out to 1,120. So she is still stuck on some of the first week things. And that's fine. If you can't get through these, You just wait. So let's say you can only do the two sets of 20. Well, you wait till the next week it rolls around and then you keep doing this until you can master it, and then you move on. Now be careful. Resist the temptation. You might be a pretty fit guy and you're going to think, well, I can go straight to the kneeling push-ups or I can go straight to the half push-ups with the basketball on there. Don't do that, because what this is doing is that this is building strength and muscles in areas that you're going to need to get to the master series. I mean, and when you're talking to the master series, and there's actually guys doing this, we're talking about straight one-arm push-ups. I mean, it's just unimaginable. Go try to do that. I bet you don't even know anyone that can do that. I was able to do one of those years ago, a couple of them when I was with the fire department, and we worked out in the gym all the time, but I never did one straight arm like this. You know, I had the arm out and it was kind of a, you know, kind of a crooked thing, but I can't imagine. But so all these are preparing you for that. So make sure you stick with it. So I'll put this book I'll pin it to the comments. I'll put it in the subject heading. If you want to order it on Amazon, I'll put an affiliate link there. If you don't want to order it, just go get the free app. Again, the app, it looks like this. It's the CC Tracker. Right there, it's on the App Store, and it was free when we got it, so I don't know. Even if it is a dollar or two, so what? You know, the guy put a lot of effort. It's very basic, but how it works is you just hit add, and then you add your exercises. You put add here, and it goes down, and like, you know, tomorrow we'll be doing the pull-ups. So we'll go to pull-ups. We've already completed the vertical pulls. We're gonna go to the horizontal pulls, and then we'll see what we can do there. And so we'll just keep doing this until we max out, and we'll move up when we can. But it actually works. We've really been enjoying it. So that's the update. We'll try to give you another one in a week or so. And I encourage you to jump in and start doing it with us. You could catch up. You could do two a day, which is not a huge strain because they're different body parts. And you can be caught up with us, and you can do it. We can compare points. But 2,100, and that's 1 week plus 1 day. Thanks for watching. We'll see you guys in the next video.